الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. First of all, I have to thank Allah for letting us to be here together, not for our personal reasons, but for something else. And I have to thank each and every one of you of coming tonight to observe, maybe one of the last few days of Ramadan, to talk about an issue, which is a burning issue, the issue of need, the issue of suffering, the issue of deprivation. And I want to thank Allah again of giving us the month of Ramadan, the month of power, the month of activism, the month of energy, the month of vision. I'm not going to say the month of reward, because we each of everyone, some of us think that Ramadan is here just to get blessings only. This is a fact. But Ramadan is here to energize our souls and lift it, to drive humanity. And we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He has given us the Quran, which is the guidance for humanity. No doubt. With high head, head high, no doubt. Don't blink. Don't ever blink. Be so proud of the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Quran. Thank Him again for the Quran. And we thank Him of giving us the night of power. Quite often, we measure the reward of the night of power of 83 years. Don't ever measure what Allah gave us with our scale of measures. Because one day before Allah is equivalent to 50 years. So 50,000 years of ours. So leave Allah to scale us up. Leave Allah to measure our rewards. Don't say a prayer in the mosque in Mecca equivalent to 1,000 prayers. Leave it to Allah to reward you of the suffering of traveling to Mecca or to Medina or to Jerusalem to pray. And He will multiply it enormously. And last but not least, we have to thank Allah's Father for giving us the best of humanity, the teacher of humanity. No doubt, you don't blink when you talk about Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Head high. Can you raise your head high, please? Be arrogant. When you talk about Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, don't blink.